This is a relatively recent phenomenon that he's bisexual out of nowhere. I talked with the great Chuck Dixon, who pretty much throughout the 90s defined this character, and some other members of the Bat family. Now, the thing that makes this interesting now, the post no longer is a thing. The tweet was deleted. So I know it was starting to get ratioed at some point. They just removed it. You're not creative. You're hacks. They're going to continue to beat you over the head with this whole sexuality thing.